wants to do in our hearts and in our lives. My mood and attitude has begun to improve. And that's exactly what we will expect to have. When we come closer to God's people, and when we come closer to God's word, and when we come closer to God, our circumstances and our attitude and our outlook on life improves. And I think in part that's the reason why, in part, God says, don't forsake us together. We are healthy for each other. Church is healthy for us mentally and emotionally, spiritually. Sunday school is healthy for us spiritually, emotionally, and mentally. We have an opportunity to build our relationship with God, build our own mental health, and build our relationship with each other. And so when you and I were down here this morning, I was hoping that that would take place for me personally, because I need it for that. And so my prayer for you today is that you will feel welcome today, that you will understand, that we will all begin to understand some of the benefits of being God's children and taking full advantage of the Lord in His name, studying His word, and having fellowship with one another. We have two guests with us this morning that are some of us have taken time to welcome them to Praise Fellowship this morning. And we are delighted they are here. However, I believe it's more important to welcome them into this little part of God's body, to help them to walk in the presence of the Lord, to help them feel welcome during our worship service. And they, just like us, or we, just like them, are welcome in the presence of the Lord. So when I say this morning, I welcome you to Praise Fellowship, I hope you understand that it's more than just I welcome you to attend a service at Praise Fellowship. I welcome you into an opportunity to participate with this little part of the body of Christ in fellowship with God, in fellowship with the Lord, in fellowship with my brother. God loves us very much. God wants His family to get together, experience His love, and demonstrate that love to each other. Father, we thank you today for your love for us. We thank you that you make us feel welcome in your presence. We thank you for the forgiveness of sin, the cleansing from our unrighteousness, and the fellowship we can have with you. Thank you, Lord, for all your work in our lives to conform us to the image of Christ and to improve our emotional and mental and spiritual health. We know it's a great desire to reach out to us in love and compassion, and we know it's your desire that we would reach out to those around us in love and compassion. Teach us, Lord, to do the things that you want us to do.
Isn't it great to be in the house of the Lord?
Amen.
If you're not happy to be in the house of the Lord, you can go back home.
Amen.
I mean, I can think of a couple of places you could be. One would be flat on your face somewhere in God. The other place might be in the Great Mark Hotel at the county place. You know? And I think some of us have been in both those places at one time or another in our life. So neither of those were exciting to me. So, praise God, we're glad that you're with us. Glad to have everyone here. Glad to have our visitors with us. Today we'll be having the Council of Achievement for the Royal Rangers. We have some boys here that have earned some merits and some achievements and some awards and advancements. So at this time we're going to ask Commander Laurel and Commander Mitch if they'll come and join me. When we practiced down the other way, I was on that side of the room, so now I got them confused. Yeah. At this time, if you would stand with me, please, as we present color. Some of the things that the boys have to learn are the blue points, and we went over that. We just did the Ranger Cobra, and those are some things that are the core that they must learn and they have to know. Some of the things that they'll be learning now to get ready to go into their third year will be the four red points of salvation, the Holy Spirit, healing, and the rapture, and then also the four gold points, and you know, and that they'll receive. And so, these are some of the. I think now, as they go into the third year, they're able to read now. They're able to do a lot more things for themselves, and it makes it a lot easier, as I shared with Commander Laurel and Mitzi and that. As a commander, it makes it a lot easier on us because with them being able to read, they're able to participate a lot more with us. So at this time, I'm going to be honoring my Ranger kids, Chinasa and Henna, if they'll come up here and stand.
Merits
captive burning, versus burning the names of the Old Testament and New Testament. And he well, almost finished with that. And we're proud of it. Here's your, these bone marrows. And
I give with nothing in